Amarillo police are asking for your help finding a missing woman with dementia.
Police say 80-year-old Gail Allensworth has been missing since 11 this morning and was last seen in the colony. She was in a blue sweatshirt and sweatpants, driving a red Toyota RAV4 with a Marine Corps badge on the front of the SUV. If you have any information on her location, you're asked to call the number on your screen and choose option 2.